up and going.
You know
Talking
what? This is
lifeless about his
pineapples.
day.
Y'all gonna have a good
No,
night. Y'all have a
lifeless. You gotta hang out,
good.
bro. We gotta talk about your day. We're gonna get you
I
up
don't
today.
want to talk about my day because I'm gonna get
I
sad
know.
again. I don't want to be sad no
No.
more.
Yeah, he already told you
But
his
we're
day
supposed to
was
catch up.
shitty.
That's what friends do. We catch up.
Okay, well then
Cool.
you talk about your day first. How was work?
It was awesome.
Shitty.
I actually had a good day. I went in with a positive attitude. I wasn't hella depressed when I got there, so.
Oh,
And
why were
then
you
I found
depressed?
out 5 minutes to close that I was actually the one left in charge, even though technically I didn't know that. So like at 6:30, I was like, "Shit, this is who I'm closing with. I gotta take charge of this situation." So I became the head person because there was no full-timers there. And then at the end of the night, I found out that the manager actually left me in charge, and no one knew it, but we found out afterwards.
How does nobody know who is left in charge? Like,
Because we know what we're supposed to do to close, but normally there's that one person that directs everybody so we can get it done fast. And so I became that person. And I might get sick because I didn't want anybody to go outside because it's like freezing out here tonight. And it's like in the 20s and we're like in Florida. And so I went out and I pulled the truck that we didn't have anybody to do. And I pulled the truck so that no one would get sick. And so I might get sick, but I'm off tomorrow, so it's okay. But yeah, and then one of the
yeah, I am
guys,
too.
yeah, one of the guys, was like, there are only two of us contending for full time right now, and I think you just got it from tonight's what you showed me tonight. I'm pretty sure you got it. 'Cause I've been a manager before, so I already know what you're supposed to do, you know, and how you treat your employees.
Come on, Jenna. Come on. Oh my God.
Yeah, I don't think I want to spill my guts about my day, so let's just keep it at that. But hey, little shoebox, how was your day?
My day was fun. I stayed home, slept all day.
Shut up,
You know what?
shoebox.
I'm tired about your day, so fuck you.
I
Sergo, how was your day,
no, I
Sergo?
scream, and VV is gonna win $50 from me because he is gonna fix up my channel.
Join.
Anyway,
I
Sergo,
thought I
how
was
was
gonna
your
fix up
day?
your channel. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot, cause
You keep
Did you just
forgetting.
say channel? Did you say channel?
That's a
Yes, you
channel.
did. I like you.
No, you said channel.
A
No.
channel.
Yeah, you
Don't
said
make fun of
channel. No,
my.
you said channel.
You know what?
You said. I thought I
Don't
was
make
gonna
fun of
fix
my
up your
English.
channel.
I work hard on making sure I speak it properly.
Okay, white girl.
Shut up.
Oh.
I also, by the way, I got to write on a bunch of stuff with Sharpie today because I talked to the manager. I was like, "Can I do this real quick? Because that way it helps with the transition or the transfer. Because we're supposed to transfer customers from our destination to different sales around the store." And so I wrote a bunch of sales in Sharpie across the front of the thing so people would make sure to transfer people. So that was a lot of fun.
Welcome back to the stream, JTV.
JTV, welcome
Thank you,
back.
Joji89, for hosting Lady and Amy.
Joe, thanks for the
You have been
host.
given 100
Who
ladies.
hosts?
Am I hosting you and Ami?
I don't know yet. It hasn't said anything.
I just sent you a
Thanks for
follow on my
following
actual
Cirque
Twitch account.
Slivitvi. You have been given 200 ladies.
Thank you, Nami.
Yeah,
Sir,
send
thanks
me
for the
a
follow, man. Very much
follow.
appreciated.
Thank you,
Send
Lifeless97,
me
for
a follow
hosting Lady
soon
and
on
Amy.
Twitch.
I got you,
You
fam.
have
Don't worry
been
about
given 100
it.
ladies.
Lifeless, thanks for the host, man.
You are welcome.
I'm
I
gonna
guess I'm going with
follow you
Surge to the right side.
and report you.
You don't report me. I mean, I'm trying to eat
Yes,
this Snickers
damn.
bar really slow because it's all I got, bro. It's like this little corner. It's like a bite-sized Snicker that you can just shove in your mouth, and I'm like eating each corner really slow.
Inami!
What?
That does not help your situation right now.
Joe.
How does that not help my situation? I have to eat some
Thank
chocolate.
you, VDTGK, for
You
hosting Lady and
said
Amy.
shove it in your
You have
mouth.
been given
Why would you say something
100
like that
ladies.
when you're streaming?
Nah.
Okay, first of all, I'm talking about a Snickers
She didn't
bar
get it.
and putting it. Never mind. If I say anything, you're gonna turn it dirty. No!
Exactly.
You don't turn it dirty. The
You
way
can
you
turn
say
it.
it, like,
Exactly. So it's not even me, it's just
Dude.
you. Period.
Aw, damn. I'm gonna
I
get
am
beat up for
nothing
that
but a
guy. Me
mean
and
cheating
Shoebox
man.
10.
Shoebox,
welcome back to the stream. First of all, I was definitely talking about a Snickers candy bar and chocolate, okay?
Yo, I'm dying. They got death over here.
Bro, Serge, I was playing this earlier and I lost every single game because the guy I was running right lane with, he would only stand behind me and wait to do the final shot on the minions, and he was pissing the fuck off. I was like, bro, are you gonna help me do damage on anything here?
This is my warm-up game, so don't expect anything from me.
That's fine, I don't care, as long as you shoot this stuff. As long as you're not going for that final kill shot, then I'm cool. I mean, go for it, but don't like sit there and wait for me to get it down and then, you know, shoot the last shot on it.
Oh, you're one that's out.
Here comes that big ass motherfucker, bro.
Watch out, this crunch is coming.
I get some more shots in on this before he jumps. Okay, he's coming
over here.
Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Kidding. Okay.
Sorry, not me.
You got 6 seconds to stop cooldown. Yeah, go ahead, lifeless. Go ahead.
You know what? I'm done. Never mind.
Okay. What are you doing? I'm listening to you.
No, she ain't listening to you, bro. I got you.
I was listening to you. I don't know what you're talking about, lifeless. You're talking about our days?
I'm not talking about my days. I'm doing it with that. I told you this already.
Listen,
I want to say, since I can't play with you tonight, since you know you get a carry line.
Yo,
what do you want to play tomorrow?
Welcome back to the stream, there.
More GTA. I gotta go get supplies for my drug business.
Well, tomorrow, can you email with mine? I'm gonna buy mine tomorrow.
She looked kind of stuck there for a minute. You saw that, right? She looked like she froze. You're gonna buy your business. Yeah, I can help you run some supplies tomorrow.
You have a good night with your friends.
Change stream type level, the feeder light. Welcome back to the stream, Tokyo.
Oh,
no.
Y'all have a good night. Okay.
You too. Hey, Rain, welcome back to the stream, bro. I'm doing good. How are you guys doing? And Toki, go F yourself. And see, I didn't curse that time. I was about to say the FB word. Yeah, I know, I saw him. He's gotta be super sneaky, but it didn't work.
I think he's coming through the jungle.
I think you're right.
No, he was just here. What the fuck else?
He really just disappeared. He like
left. He was really just right here.
I got something hard.
Toki told me to change my stream title to The Feeder Life.
What's that one?
Hey, that one dude's in the jungle though, right there. That ugly looking guy, Chimera or whatever.
Rampage.
Rampage, yeah.
I'm rolling back.
Watch out, he's coming to the rock. Oh my Jesus Christ.
I don't have a stun, so just run. Alright, cool. We're good.
I'm gonna head back real quick. I'm gonna get a healer token.
Okay, you
that way
do that.
I can go any longer.
She's almost dead. So it makes me upset about this whole situation.
I'll come back around him.
She's like so dead. What's his name right behind her? Gideon? I don't have a stun.
I'm gonna go to the jungle.
I don't have a stun and Gideon's going for the jungle. She's falling back, dude. Yeah, she's teleporting out.
Close.
Can't make it! No, she's...
Time limit? Damn, man. I've been asking for somebody.
Alright, I gotta go back. I need health now, too.
Don't chase it, Limit. Don't chase it. Don't chase it, bro.
Chase it, Limit. Chase it. Is Toki in the chat room?
It's who?
Toki?
Toki, no.
Okay, I wanted to make sure. I was like, who the fuck's in my chat part? That sounds like fucking Toki.
I'm gonna go back to get a car and then I'll be back later. Hey, Amy, who said last time that my passes don't stack?
I don't remember who said that. I think it was, I don't remember
Go
his
limit,
name.
back off, back off, back off, back off, back off.
I don't remember his name, but he did say that your passes don't stack or whatever. How'd that miss her?
I'm done.
I see he's trying to get
so
the final kill on that. Did we just have a conversation
hey,
about?
You know we both just on the CFP, right?
No.
Yeah. Oh, I see it pop up
now.
Yeah, so we both have the same amount of coverage.
Hey, look at him over on the left.
How many you have right now?
How'd I miss that? Take that tower down real quick, hurry. So we can kill these guys.
Yeah.
Another dip, bro. I got 1 second, I can stun him. I can't stun for another second. I don't have any mana. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, he's so gone, bro. He can afford. Right there. Save your teammates. She could kill me, dude.
Oh,
ah,
shit.
She could kill me.
I didn't even know you were up.
I didn't know you fell back.
My bad. I didn't even know you were up there still. I was over here fucking moving.
No, I could have tried throwing that thing, but she came and jumped on me when I went through. She saw me throwing it at him.
Yeah,
throw though.
I would have been up there if I knew you were up there.
You're good. It's my fault. I should have paid more attention.
Come on, we can focus the ball. I'll die at all.
Oh, you getting jumped. Any help over there? Limit's on his way, I think. No, he's not.
No.
Never mind, you're dead.
Fuck Limit, okay. Oh, me? Okay.
You're gonna die! There's another one hanging left lane, by the way. It's a rampage. It's just in the forest. So if you guys have wards, throw them up, because he's gonna come up behind you guys.
Let me go away, bro. Oh, you missed, okay.
What, that rampage that tried to kill you? Told you he was hanging that way.
I landed back off all the way to the top.
Do they have a Decker on their team?
Yeah. Told you they're on
I think
the
so.
Left side.
That Decker ain't got nothing on me.
What? Decker and Grudge are...
You got a ward?
Yeah. You got in the forest? If I get 8 cards, I can get my new ward. So I want my 8 cards before I go for another ward. Or the other ward.
I'm gonna back off real quick. I'm gonna go play.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep pushing with the minions for a little while. But not too far.
I'm gonna help them push it towards.
You're good. I know you got your super. I'm not stupid.
You can kill this. Oh shit, everybody. Oh, that's fucking French.
She's really coming after me, isn't she?
Hey, Limit, jump on that tower. Okay,
it wouldn't let me jump.
Go away.
How'd she kill me? Oh my god, dude, she got super strong really quick.
Hey, let me go for
it. He's almost dead, but don't chase him. Who is that? That's the random, isn't it?
Let me go. No, let me go the other way. Back on the back.
I guess I can use my cards real quick and get.
I gotta go back to the right lane. Where was in the middle?
Oh, nice. Enemy tower is under
attack. blue buff is up on the left side. For mana. I'm getting it. Enemy tower
is under attack. Going right now. I haven't gotten to my fifth card yet. Or fifth level 5 yet. Guys, I'm so cold right now.
An enemy tower is under attack.
should I work on next? Because I feel like whenever I master this guy, I'm gonna have to. Hey, watch it, because she's super strong, but she just used her super on me, so she shouldn't have it again.
Oh no, wake up. Oh, I'm coming, run.
Yeah.
Did I just land on you?
No, I haven't been over there. No, I haven't even been in the video.
Hey, Decker's over here.
No. I haven't been down there. Yeah, why, what happened?
Oh, we got three on the right. Back off. Oh, back off. Back off. Hold on a second. Hey, maybe I want to come help on, the right side.
Watch out, see you. Teleport to me. You guys are probably pushing another lane, to be honest with you.
Yeah. Because
there's three on the right and one on the left. Right, push that mid lane.
They left, right, so
they're gone, whoever's in the mid.
Welcome back to the stream, Joji89.
Hey Joe, welcome back.
Hey, I'll be back.
Hey, they're in the forest, I just saw them pop up in there. Kidding me?
Somebody chasing you over?
Yeah. Fucking what's her name? She's gonna tower jump too. What the fuck, bro? Just tell me you got her. Thank you.
Yeah. Can't get away from this mouse, dude. Like aimbot.
I knew she was gonna tower jump, and it's not letting me jump, dude. Like, I have the jump unlocked. I'm over here hitting R1 and not doing anything.
But I'm too lazy to find something on Netflix.
Yeah, she's dumb, because now she's gonna get her tower damage done. Because their fucking jungler's dead, too.
Joe, that's funny. I would choose my stream, too. No, but really, my stream is where it's at. You might. Yeah, you're gonna get fucking raped right there. On my way, but I'm gonna make it.
They missed all their shit. They missed the slow and the rock. Okay.
Wow. GG. You guys can attack the or middle. Go middle, cause then we can let our minions.
I wouldn't choose your stream over a candy bar.
Take this buff.
I wouldn't choose my stream over a candy bar. What are you talking about? I got Gideon pushing up on right with a bunch of minions.
Alright, I'm going out.
Missed, bro.
We got four people in there.
Yeah, go left real quick. We're gonna try pushing right real quick while you. Cause they'll probably divert that way first before they come this way.
Fuck, I think I'm lagging.
I was originally aiming for him and then I realized he was right there.
Oh,
to use his getaway thing, because when he uses that, he can't use it again for a little while. It has a cooldown.
Yeah, yeah. That's really shit. And low health, though. Chalice comes over here, so he fucks him up. We could probably take the tower, actually.
Yeah, we can. We can probably get that inhibitor low down, too. Retreat! Oh shoot, they got another tower in the middle too. I guess we could probably push up because they got the middle tower too. Or you don't have any mana.
I have 7 card points. Let me put my card bonus on real quick.
Yeah.
I'll go back and use my card points too, I guess. And get some health.
Should be hitting for over 300 now.
Are they trying to attack Prime right now? An enemy tower is under attack. Our minions are taking a left by themselves. Yo. Hi guys, welcome to the stream. I'm playing Decker.
I'll have to gather and up in the middle.
Yeah, I know. It's fine, I'll push right.
Nope, they're all gone. Careful, right? Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Just in case, I'm gonna put a ward back here near Prime. As well as the flame. Oh, there he is. I got two over here.
Oh shit, watch out, we should probably go.
Yep.
Shoebox! No, he's been slain.
I think at the big guys when we are doing much more work than this.
That guy's in the clowns. Teleport? Yep, there you go. You're fucked.
I can't hit him with that.
Pretty good. I'll kill him right now.
We got two more up here. I still got my super too.
Gideon has his ulti too. I'm worried about that crunch, the whole team's here.
Yeah,
oh, that kind of gets the nail.
She's coming for me.
Yeah, that's what I was worried about, her ulti.
She used it on me, so you don't have to worry about it.
I gotta go. Gideon's coming. Still definitely kill me. Careful over there.
Yep. I'm retreating, I gotta go get more mana.
Shit, he's back.
You get out of there? Oh shit, she's right behind me. You fucking kidding me?
I'm not cutting the shit out of that team.
Gotta make sure they get out of there. He's almost out of mana and he keeps going, bro. Like, they're just gonna end up going down.
We'll help them out.
They're like, don't chase that enemy. As they chase like three of them, they're gonna get jumped by all three of those guys. Lemon, is that you chasing her? Don't you know any better?
Y'all gotta go, fam, because y'all about to get killed. An
ally has been slain. Coming up middle right now. My super is not charged up, but I do have a stun.
Our minions are pushing up that right
later
lane.
Lady, I am going to bed. I spent 20,000 points in a stream for a giveaway and still lost.
Oh, dang.
Stay on.
She didn't use the first. She's done, bro. That's all I'm saying. Good.
Do they have a decker or did you have?
Yeah, they
did. Oh, I just picked it.
Me.
You said I was dumb.
No!
Can you go right there? Or do you want me to go over there?
I can go right. I didn't call you dumb. That's not salty. No! I said so, have a good night. I wouldn't call you dumb, Joe. Why would I do that? I might call Limit dumb for chasing that enemy. Their spawn.
Dude, I'm a
crush. By minions. Thunder Siege by minions.
Oh, one more thing.
Yeah.
How was Joe?
About that. So I didn't get to go this morning. I woke up on time. That's not why I didn't go. It was super cold and I didn't want to climb up because I don't have a heater upstairs. I'm in Florida, like it shouldn't be this cold. This is why I left Missouri. I don't get out of bed when it's freaking freezing.
You got a ward?
Yeah, we're going back here up front. Oh, damn, I got two.
Lady, the Lord is getting pissed you skipping out on him, lol.
I know!
Oh shit, the squad's here.
It's okay, we can take them. Let's go. Oh, there's three of them.
Yeah, not three of them.
I just saw the third one pop up, I was like, never mind.
All the off-top things to do is fucking teleport me, to slow me, ult me, and get in ult me.
Yeah, but she might not know that. They're over there, let's go.
Burn it! Burn it!
You see my bubble that I just put up over here?
They're chasing him. I don't know why they're chasing him
either. He just took this one.
See that crunch?
Yeah.
He took another one. Hey there! One more strike and
I'll
be able to do this.
Oh, I You're right, Joe. Okay though, I'm making better choices. Like I have 40 hours at work this week. I already talked to my boss and I might be able to get full time. And I might be able to go for a manager position. But I'm trying to get my ducks in a row, okay, so yeah, bear with me. I already told her I was like I want Wednesday nights and Sunday mornings off and I'll work Sunday nights, but she knows. She knows what I'm going for. I'm gonna push up middle. Actually, I'm gonna push up right. Left. I'm gonna push up left. Take that tower down. Are we defending right lane? Oh, it's a random telling us to defend right lane.
It's because he sees crunch over there.
Yeah, I know. You guys are about to get jumped in the middle, though. I say be careful middle. I don't know, whatever.
No.
Oh. the Decker.
Are we the only person on people on comms?
No, the other guy, Limit's in comms, he's not talking. Unless you are talking, I'm thinking it's someone else. Can you just shield me? Can you try to shield me in your tower? Are you pretty retarded?
Welcome back to the stream strategy.
Poor deck. No chance of defending this. Gideon, that's the way over here. Did he just die? Thank you, Gideon, sir. Oh shit, there's three of them over here now. Oh, you missed with that rock, pussy. Come at me, motherfucker.
So that's 500 ladies right there.
Ah, shut up. I still gotta remember to give those to everybody. I was gonna be so good until we start winning.
I'm good.
Oh my god, the trigger. That 19 card plus.
Who has 19 card points?
That Decker.
She's only a level 8 now.
Like, I understand, like, I play support to the other side, so it's hard to catch up.
Can I get help on the left side? Yeah, it's not happening, he just got me. Boy! I'm so out of here right now.
Come into the jungle if you want, I'm right here.
I'm coming to the jungle and he's right behind me, okay? Trust me, he is behind me. What is... Still chasing me? Oh, he boo-boo, bro.
You're gone.
I'm so gone. You can't jump it from this side. I'm kinda upset with that one.
You're not gonna kill me, Rampage. I got ice.
Yo, Stray, you know, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Yo. That Rampage is boo-boo.
That dude got bodied. He didn't know what to do. He was fucking running around in circles.
I'm gonna go ahead and discard that. I'd rather have this,
I'm on my way, dude. Shoebox. Is somebody go mid, real quick?
I can, yes.
Go help this guy out real quick.
An enemy has been slain. Yeah, Limit has people over his house, so he's not talking. And, double
kill. Oh, shoot.
I'm dead.
Oh, I thought she was so bad. I thought that was
heater on, you know? You can smell it like kind of burning, you know?
Oh no, that's good.
Shut up, my house is on fire.
Sorry, comes contest.
Can
you help on right? Or can you get out of there?
Oh shit, up here. Oh, he missed his rock.
I'm up middle.
Oh my god. Ah, shit.
Oh, she gone, bro. She gone.
Good shit. Unreal.
And Nika, he had his super and he popped that right in the middle of that freaking circle.
Mm-hmm. That's good shit.
At least he knew to wait, you know? And not just
see that crunch in like a Decker, the whole team looks good, so no. I'm gonna Well, let me get that quad kill.
Aww, yo,
get in. No, I wanted that quad.
I'll just take the other inhibitor down. Can we just mess around and take this inhibitor down? You guys are gonna go? You guys don't want to attack prime or anything? Don't kill it. Just let them come back. Why you gotta be those guys?
Well, Gideon's here too. Oh shit. No, no, no. She's gonna kill me.
I kinda let her kill you because I want this game to go a little longer.
I know, I saw you. I like looked at you for help and I just saw you.
I mean, I lost my thumb bubble already, which didn't help, but I wasn't gonna help you anyways.
Damn,
I want to attack.
I wanted to sweep.
I want to attack.
2-0 though, that's not too bad.
Yeah, sweet, what's up, Blaze? How's those guys? They're doing good.
And everybody in the stream saw you let me die.
I know.
Please core dive. Please.
Why core dive?
Please.
Why?
I can't hear them. Can you hear me? Shit.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Core dive.
Why? We're trying not to finish it so soon. I wanna take out this orb prime.
Yeah, but they can still beat us because they wipe us at the warp prime.
Hey guys, can we I think honestly, we should just core dive. It's at 22%. Let's just do that.
I know, I'll do it right now.
No, I don't want to kill it.
No. Why don't you want to kill it? I want the game to be over.
I have so many more cards I want to unlock.
I've lost so many fucking times by waiting. And
okay, fine. I will go kill it real fast. Just give me a second. I'm on my way.
That counts as
don't do it now. Don't do it now because like y'all are severely outnumbered and they will all kill you.
Just wait a minute.
Okay, this is stat 22. I only do so much damage, guys.
I had no idea Countess was so squishy. By the way, this is Drew's friend. I'm just playing for him, and I never play Countess, and she is so squishy.
Yeah,
oh
we're tired of you beating them so much. We're gonna have to report you.
That's fine with me.
It's over. Okay,
did you just kill the prime by yourself, bro?
Soloed prime.
Yeah.
What is his build?
I'm like over here messing around. You guys aren't even gonna wait for me to come back?
No.
I don't even know.
Just go stand up to spawn.
I mean, I can kill it right now. They're all there.
No, and so is our teammate. You don't see our teammate pushing up on the left?
Well, you got 30 seconds. We'll finish.
Yeah, I got a whole minute.
Look,
yeah,
I.
Like 2 minutes to push it.
All you need to do is jump it. We'll let the minions jump it, whatever.
Hashtag winions.
Minions.
No,
hashtag
no,
winions.
Hashtag winions.
Hey, shoebox.
Win the game for you.
Can we just kill them all and then destroy the thing?
They're protecting the shit out of the board.
Okay, well, give me like 20 seconds. I'll have my super and we can destroy all of them. Let's just kill all of them.
This tower's about to get melted right now. Watch out, they're gonna kill me.
That's okay. It's okay. You died for the cause. It's okay, Serge. You died for the cause. You're a martyr.
No, get away. Man, bro.
Right.
They're all trapped right there, so if you want to go kill the thing real quick. Oh, they jumped out.
Never mind, they're all out.
Dude, I look
shit out of that poor man. Dude, that Countess got like 12 card points for killing me. Cause she's fucking. I was out carding her by 20, but she is now out carding her.
They're really just sitting there, like they don't care. Everybody just go for the core. Go for the core. Go for the core. Go for the core. Wait, no, no, no. Decker, lock them up.
I can't. I got 76 seconds. Trying to lock them up again.
Man, dude, we should have choreographed this so much better.
The minions might even get in there and kill it, though. I mean, if you keep pushing wave like that, it should be fine.
Minions. Let's get it.
Just keep pushing each wave in, it'll be fine.
I hate this so much.
I have like 50 seconds before I can get my thing back, by the way.
Okay. I'm core diving, 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 and I'm dying.
You get
wiped from the front. Super spin off. That's the worst duel I've ever heard. Get this shirt with super spin off.
Just sit back and wait a little bit, guys. It's okay. They really, look, first of all, the only way they're gonna win is they four dive. We still have, like, all our towers except for one, okay? They can't
but this
win.
Late in the game, if they're like at 40-50 card points, they can go down lane super quick, because we'll be off for like 80 seconds.
Huh?
Did you want to hang out with me last night?
If she wants
true,
to hang out,
but
yeah.
That's only if we all die. So if you have three people alive, there's no point.
They're supposed to go see the Sing movie, whatever her sisters get better.
Yeah, I doubt they'll do that.
You're not going to leave that core unattended. Give them a break to catch up here. I like getting extra card points. I got 20 seconds. And I have my shield too, so as soon as I come back and I put... Wait till I get back, let me shield them all, and then just go burn the core.
No,
or we can burn them and then the core.
Like that sounds like a great plan. Okay, is this Gideon in our party too?
Okay. Never mind, Surge was like, fuck it, I'm gonna go in there. Forget you guys.
They chased Gideon too far. I was just standing right there waiting. Countess 15 and 3.
Countess is the only one that got high level, and that's just because she killed you. She had off
her
cards.
She killed me, and she got a shit ton of card points, dude. Like, I was outcounting her by like 15, and she passed me after that death. And I was like, what the hell?
I think it's Limit getting off or something? Like, he said, I need to go to the restroom, and he left the party.
Ooh, I got a key. Let's go.
Let's go. First win, guys. First win.
Finally,
today.
Like,
this is my fourth game today, and then my first one. I only win when I play with you guys, because.
Let's do it again in this box. Tell me when to stop. No, yeah, no, stop.
Wait, stop what? Stop.
We'll see.
Will my thing stop too?
Probably some.
Isn't today the 10th? We got two more days.
Who's mastery there again? I got.
Like, it's like you have a deck or a thing unlocked, right? And then you go in there and there's no freaking card unlocked.
What the hell is gadget? I got fucking Richter's and gadgets mastery. From the loot crates.
I still gotta figure out which hero I'm gonna use after this. Like, I've been thinking about this long and hard.
Well, who do you feel like, I mean, what do you feel like doing? You feel like playing another support, a carry?
I mean, I could do Muriel, because Muriel, I could just use the same deck I have for Decker. She's a growth in order as well. And she's support. Her ability doesn't do as much damage as Decker does.
Let's make a crit Muriel.
Actually,
did we lose somebody?
She's so much worse than Decker. Like, her durability is one less, and her ability power is also one less, and everything else is the same. Yeah, we lost Limit. Limit left. I don't know why Limit left, but he left. Ooh. Come on. Come on. That was...
Just getting the super
I'm already
badass.
Up yet. I'm gonna...
Oh, my bad.
You're fine. I'm gonna... I canceled it.
Old Saint Rick.
smelly feet in here? You're in here, right? There's so many people online now. Like, I-92-GTR, remember that guy from the other night? He's on. He's at the menu. Hopefully he comes in, I don't know. And then, Melly Feet's on, he's at the menu too. He's not playing. Yeah, I sent chat invites out, guys, I'm sorry. Let's do this. Sorry about the police screen. I don't think I added IGR to, I think he was just Melly's friend. And, I had a smelly on PSN, right? I did. I guess I didn't. That's weird. It's a little awkward. How long should I wait for them to come in here? Gideon is OP as a motherfucker. I just looked at his thing.
Dude, I could do Faye. So
Faye's ability is pretty good if you know how.
When are you gonna hit it, Master Decker?
Right now I think I have her at 8, so I still need to do 9 and then 10. But I don't know do I have to do the whole 10 to master it out, or does it just go 9 all the way through and it's 10 and you're mastered?
No, it's 9 and then once you hit 10 you're mastered.
Okay. I wanted to make sure. Okay, so it doesn't look like these guys are coming in here. Should I send them one more invite?
Let me check, actually. I might have been wrong. You know what? It might be 10, and then... No, I don't fucking know. I don't remember.
I could do Gadget, but I don't freaking like Gadget, like, at all. I tried using her earlier.
Gadget? Yeah, I guess. I mean, yeah. She's a caster. But it just depends on what role you want to play. Like an ADC, a laner.
Well, I like support, you know, but here's my thing. Is that Gideon's already level 3, and so I could just use Gideon. But I need to set up a really good deck for him.
He's a mid laner, though. Or off laner, mid laner.
Yeah.
I have a lot of decks, so if you need any decks, I'll send you some. I have decks for almost everybody.
I could do Kalari. His basic's awesome. His durability sucks.
Who?
Kalari.
You know, Richter's a good support too. He does a shit ton of damage. He's super durable.
I kind of want to use Iggy, because Iggy's... The guys I've seen use him...
I have a Kalari deck too. Pretty OP, that's a Kalari deck.
Who I've seen use Iggy in is hilarious to watch.
Actually, I'm probably going to play Kalari.
I could do Countess. I really don't
Countess
like her.
Countess is my favorite character. She's so OP. She's so good.
Everybody uses her, you know? So I kind of want to use people that no one uses so that I can actually get an opportunity to level them out. I'm not running right lane with Murdoch. Sorry. Every time I run into a Murdoch, they suck.
Not Murdoch's master. Yeah, Master Murdoch. The only Gideon. The only two.
So they're like, leave me on the lane by myself.
My Countess, Chimera, and Twin Blaster are all 7.5.
So you said Gideon is an offlaner?
No, well, he's in. You can mid lane with him.
He's yeah, I've seen a lot of people mid lane with him.
I'm just saying you can off lane with him if you want. Cause you can pretty much do whatever to get in because he has an escape, pretty good escape.
Yeah. Yeah, like, as long as you time it right. The Gideon is really good with, who's the dude with the freaking... He has a gun, and he's long range.
Who? Steel?
He has a...
Coin, Belica.
It could be Steel. No, Steel has a melee. He has a gun, dude. Like, the guy has a gun. It could be Murdoch. But the dude, like, the last guy I saw, every time I see him and he's actually doing good, it's freaking Gideon and a long range guy pushing up right lane. Fantastic. It's like Gideon supporting him and not actually playing cast, you know, like, it's just weird.
Yeah.
Aw, Shoebox, I guess we're going left lane. Shoebox sounds like mad tired, because he's not talking. Shoebox.
I mean, I can be lane with Clary, no matter.
Ain't nobody trying to talk to you, Amy. Jesus.
Shoebox, we gotta communicate like a team, okay? This is a team effort.
This is not a team effort. This is a solo effort.
Shut your face. It's a team effort. T-E-A-M.
Team is only as strong as the individual players. Ever heard that before?
No.
So if you ain't good by yourself,
you're retired.
You can watch your stream so I can support your stream.
How you gonna call me retarded? I mean, yeah.
As you retarded.
You gonna be like, we gotta work as a team, but I'm gonna call my teammates retarded.
Faith, let go left.
No, I'm going middle. I'm going
bro,
middle.
Get over here, you idiot.
Wow, yep. Bye.
Oh my god.
Oh man, that's what I
thought. Oh no, this guy's over here. Oh, what would I ever do? You running away from me?
Mac, I'm chasing. Mac, I'm chasing.
I gotta let him hit me once. I think he sees you. Oh, no. He's still not chasing me, bro. He's not chasing me. I got shot 3 times already. He's still not coming after me.
Fucking Murdoch.
Welcome to the Stream Serves Liberty.
Should have done that sooner, bro.
Yes. Escape. He does not know how to use him, though.
I think Murdoch wanted me to land with him.
Sir Liberty, welcome to the stream.
Oh, when you guys went real?
I mean, you're dead. Go to the door.
How am I dead? He's chasing me though, so if you want, I'm coming out right next to you.
Oh my god, really? Yo, he's behind the tower, man.
Another one, too. Another one over here.
Yeah, they're both over there. What's that? Gideon, all three of them are over there. Bro, middle.
Lighting, nah, he shot me, dude. He was chasing me.
We had all the good.
An enemy has been slain. I didn't even realize that they were all right there. But we didn't have, I didn't have like a ward up. I shot their one down. It's all my fault.
Oh my god, I'm like, how's he full health?
You wanna go get Gideon in the forest? He's over here foraging over in that river. See him? Oh, here comes Camara in the forest. See him? Forget it. Come on, bro. You gonna leave me up here with all both of them? Dude, yeah, if you hit the thing, the minions hit you. You didn't know that?
Whenever I used to hit people, the minions just
we gotta slow down, because we're just beating them at this point.
Is this over? Hello? Hello, Tumblast. Oh, really?
That's what I'm saying, like, they're freaking getting away at the last second, bro. It's so fucking annoying.
Well, I would kill them, but... No, I'm lagging really hard right now.
Hey, bring him back out. See, he followed you all the way over here, bro. Are you serious?
I know, that's why I'm like...
There's like three of them over here, I'm throwing that out. Too strong, guys. This is fucking retarded, dude. Like, how the fuck are they doing that much damage, though?
Put over there right now. Just to get some health back.
Where'd the other guy go?
He died.
Wow.
You guys are coming back?
Yeah, we're going. Go ahead and go right.
Okay.
You might go over there now, because what's your name's on the way over there.
Murdoch's going over there. I'm not gonna make it before him. But I'm gonna go over there.
Hey, you might hold the house, which is I bet a shoebox to myself. Really annoying. Watch it.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Wow.
He's in our spawn back here, by the way.
Yeah, I was behind you guys and you just came over and just fucking hit me one. Took three people to kill.
Fucking Gideon's behind us too, bro. Are you freaking kidding me right now? He went through our forest to come up behind our freaking tower just to kill us. Wow. He's still back there, bro. He's in the freaking forest right there. An enemy has been slain. Wow, are you kidding me? They're just walking through our towers like it's nothing.
What the f- Wow, look where it sent me.
What? What'd you do?
I teleported to Gideon and his, you know, his tower. But I don't know what happened, like it sent me all the way to the fucking base. I don't know what happened. And he wasn't even teleporting, so it's not like he could have fucking teleported back.
Three of them on that right lane. Tower destroyed. We need to burn through this tower.
No way, how'd you...
Wow, dude. My tower is under attack. Are you serious right now? I gotta go back, because I'm almost dead. And he didn't die because...
He ain't getting away.
I don't know.
An enemy has been slain. An allied tower is under attack.
Nobody's running wards on the team.
No
either,
way.
So.
No, oh, get yeah, out the way, you big dude. Oh my god. Stupid robot.
Oh try the whole
thing. Move, bro! What are you doing?
Enemy has been slain.
Four of them in the middle, bro. This guy could die, he won't back off. Back off, man. Oh, it's a fucking another random. He's almost dead. We don't have a tower here? Someone kill him in the middle? Like, what the fuck?
I got you. Or he's on my right.
All but two of them are down.
Yeah, I'm gonna
push him. He's the middle tower. Bill's the only one left to take. Jesus, card.
Tower is under attack.
Oh, are you guys fucking kidding me right now?
Yeah. Alright, as soon as we get it, we should probably go.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Good shit, man.
Do that, because I already fucking just screwed it up right there.
See my Christmas meeting? With Santa hat.
Take the center tower. Or no.
Yeah,
I need help on the left side. I got Gideon over here.
1 second, I have to use my cards.
I screwed my cards up. Yeah.
Oh man, last time I took my finger and actually hit them with the trigger.
If you wanna come with me, I'm gonna push it up right here.
You see that coming right here?
I'm saying my back is their spawn so I can see behind us. I have the ward right here.
Yeah.
There's what to
do. Yeah, count this.
You guys can stay there, thanks, have a good one. Oh shit.
I'm slowing for you because I haven't escaped though.
I'm out, you're good. I mean, I can get out of most situations if they don't stun me.
He's fucking swinging. Like,
is he still coming?
No, he's not. He's just. I don't
know. The tower's under attack. I'm so confused. We can go middle and get this Gideon when he pushes up. Hey, wait. Go behind him. I'm gonna go behind him if he wants.
You can stun him when he teleports. I'll fuck him up, just stay back there. He's gonna teleport to you, so just heads up.
He's gone. There's two more coming up in the middle.
Oh, come here. See that thumbnail over there?
Hey, don't chase them, two blocks back off, there's two of them.
That flame team was about to take that tower.
Oh shit, I just saw him. One left. There, just keep distracting him.
Trying to.
Oh, he did not back off like he should have.
Oh, the minions killed me! The fucking minions! Oh. Fucking savages, dude.
These minions are on another level, bro.
Oh my god, these minions fucking bothered me. And they give him the kill, too. That's what's happening.
Because he put damage in on you. Just stand there, bro. It's okay. Don't help me burn through these guys. How'd she freaking do that, bro? I tried pushing up left, but I didn't have anybody else over there, so. They're all three in the middle, so y'all should probably back off. I got 20 seconds. Search, go!
I don't even know who I can attack because they're all there. I'm just
gonna go right, bro. I would say, Gideon, or the big guy, but he can stone up after you kill him.
I'll kill him. Twin Blast. Twin Blast is my main concern. It's the person I want to kill. Maybe we should have pushed up.
An allied tower is under attack.
Mm-hmm, I ain't chasing you. It's crazy.
Keep pulling them. They're still coming?
No, that's not gonna be the best. For getting the best at least.
Can I just push up mid?
Back up.
I have four of them in the middle right now. And I have a cage ready, so if you guys want to come mid real quick, best opportunity.
She's got my thunder.
just gonna get jumped on that right side of it.
See those shadow, those purple buffs? They're about to go grab them because those make them invisible. So they should probably take them. See that sunblast over there?
Yep, some.
Allied tower is under attack.
Oh shit, oh, Captain. No, 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 no.
Dump. Take the opportunity to take any of the lanes, bro. We only have two outlets still left.
No. We were all dead. I was dead at least. I just came back. We still got this thing.
We still don't have wards on Prime, by the way. Come meet up with me in the forest, that'd be great. Awesome stuff. No? I think he left though. Okay, I might need help here. Okay, no one wants to help me out here.
Dude, that dude is so tanky and he hits so freaking hard.
Just don't know if they'll just turn that up.
Enemy has been slain.
Okay, I gotta go back to base because I have like 7 cards. Let me go back to base and I'll go left. Someone keep pushing up on right. Keep pushing up. Oh, never mind. Cause what's your name? Countess is going right, so it won't matter. I took that thing from him, by the way. If you didn't see it, I took his,
Oh, he's gonna kill me with the rock! Fuck, I got stuck on this stupid ass fucking wall.
That always sucks.
That random ass fucking wall there, that's like the triangle.
Your power grows.
Get two on the right pushing up. You guys going right, or do you need me over there?
Our rogue allied tower is under attack.
I'm on my way in case they try to run. I'm gonna cut through the river.
They ran already.
Go follow them. Follow them. I'm coming through the forest. Oh, she's in the forest. She's coming up over here. Just let her go. She doesn't have that much health. She has too much health. No. There was someone chasing you guys. Those time arrows behind you guys. We're all gonna go left instead of someone staying down.
No. Murdoch, go back. Or Grim, or one of you guys. You don't need everybody over here. Tower is under attack.
Yeah, no, it's okay, I'll die. Whatever. No one cares about me anyway.
This is the ADCs, man. I'm right here.
Turned around anyways. I gotta go put a thing on Prime because they're all heading that way, and unless it's for Shoebox, which it is, Shoebox, you're gonna die. Because all five of them are over there, so we need to push up on a lane.
Oh shit, yeah. That sounds good. Watch out, mid lane. The whole fucking team is blasting you guys.
Holy fuck, Dave, bro. Oh my god, dude, I tried so hard to get out of there, bro.
Oh, what the hell, my fucking game glitched out. My team is upside down.
Bro, they just killed all of us, bro. For a minute, they're gonna burn all our towers.
My screen turned upside down because I leaped and it glitched. So I was running upside down.
Oh my gosh, bro. They just took our whole team. What the fuck? I'm the first one. They're just standing in the middle. Like, what are they doing?
They're gonna go for OPB.
Shoebox, you're the first back, bro. Everybody else has like 30 seconds.
Lady Hype. Welcome back to the stream, BBTGK.
Hey V, welcome back. They're taking their sweet time burning through all those towers for them. They're gonna fucking take that, dude. They're gonna get jumped like a motherfucker, bro.
Oh, shit. Oh my god, that's the button I wanted to click.
See that for a while?
Okay, well.
Yeah, right. Can I get help down the middle, please? Oh my god, dude! Now I'm out for another minute!
I gotta go back. If I go out there, I'm gonna die. We're definitely gonna lose.
They're in our forest. Probably teleporting out of our forest, that's why they're just chilling there. Yeah, there they go.
I gotta get fucking life steal.
Why is this guy still running forward? Like, why wouldn't he?
The Allied core has been attacked.
Turn around, and that's when he knew he fucked up.
Yeah, I know, he should have turned around.
We need to watch the middle. I'm pretty sure they're at prime. Did I get help right here, dude? Like, what the fuck? Gideon's on left, by the way. We have a bunch of minions in the middle that you guys need to burn. How is that killing me, bro? Are you freaking kidding me? I wasn't even in the circle anymore. Fuck this game, dude. For another fucking minute, bro. Are you kidding me? Fucking way, dude. Really?
So close.
I fucking hate Grayson.
What the fuck?
Whoever's chasing Grayson goes behind them.
I'm not fucking dead.
Grayson's gonna think. Grayson's gonna think like that, man. Hitting so hard.
I don't know how this motherfucker's not dead yet, though. Oh my god, whatever, dude. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? I've hit that dude like 20 times and he's still alive. This game's fucking retarded. They have like 20 more kills than we do, too, by the way.
No, they got shit to do.
That guy should have been dead, bro. Like, what the fuck? Back and play defense all the time.
No, that's it.
Can we just defend and freaking kill them all real quick? Can we kill them though? Like, they're fucking hard as a motherfucker.
Head back, Chris. Get some more life steal. I want to take on the Guinea by myself because he's by himself.
Yeah, but you know they're gonna show up out of nowhere.
Nope, he's not by himself.
Your power grows.
He's gonna run, don't chase him. We need to go right, there's two of them over there. One right here in the middle.
Oh my god, he's gonna core dive. Yeah.
Of course, yeah, of course he is. He's fucking racist.
Get the right, get right.
Your power grows.
One left. What's his name over here?
Jesus Christ, fucking minions.
Welcome to the stream, Beast Mode Kylo. Beast Mode Kylo, live forever. Welcome to the stream.
Welcome
to the stream, live forever.
Chase, bro. How do you do no chase? Don't chase them. Like, what the f- They're gonna kill us, bro. I'm coming to help you out, but...
What the hell is spotting me? Oh, it's fucking Countess, that bitch. She's invisible. Careful.
Yeah, get out of there.
Oh, I'm right outside.
Okay, like, why would you fucking... There's a boss right here. Bro, he could fucking lay me out because he's fucking doing damage on me. Stunned right there, but I can't fucking do anything.
He's dead. He should not push out like that.
Enemy has been slain.
All we have left is that one. And we have minions coming up.
It's the rest of my life steal. We should be golden. 30%, not too bad.
Your power grows.
I'd be pissed if I put that in there.
Come on, really? You fucking pissed?
Yeah, come
on. Oh, okay, I was like, fuck. No, I'm talking about Grim, like, he got melted on me.
You know, dude, I saw him pop up in the air, he was doing his special, right? T-Box, bring them back.
Yeah, let's go back.
Ah, they're just not dying at the same time. That's the thing that's pissing me off. He's gonna run away. If they would die at the same time, it'd be easier so that we could just push up. I got a huge ass motherfucker coming up.
Oop, who's going over there?
I fucking hate when my controller flips out, bro. It's so fucking annoying. Jubax, are you gonna make it out of there?
Coming, dog. Coming, bro.
I need health, bro, or I'd come help you out, bro.
I got it.
Jerk, he could court, like, dive on you, bro. Like, he's jumping. Well, our teammate died.
So fucking dumb that the beast has no lifesteal. I have 30% lifesteal, and he's just doing all damage. Like,
you think they would have nerfed him at this point, but no.
They are going to nerf him. They already said they're going to nerf him. But it's like, fuck, dude. It's like, hurry up.
Right?
That dude's too fucking broken.
Shoot. Okay, hold on, I gotta welcome some people. Beast Mode, welcome. And Riot Forever, welcome, guys. Came in and watching.
Yo, get out of here. What the fuck?
Shit.
Yeah. An
enemy has been slain.
Okay. fucking kidding me, bro? I can't defend it, dude. I can't freaking defend it because I don't have any mana. I couldn't get enough. Oh, I'm so pissed. Fucking Greystone is so fucking overpowered, dude. Like, what the fuck?
Look at, he only has Spear of the Rift Hunters. Like, he didn't build shit. He's fucking kicking everybody's ass.
Yeah, I'm broken.
That's how I said, like, to spam one fucking card. Spear, 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 spear. Whirling wand.
Whirling wand. That just increases his attack speed. All it is power and crit chance, bro. He really spammed the shit out of that card, though. He has one lifesteal on.
Wow. Yeah, but that's all he needs. You know his ability is crit, right? So when he's,
yeah, no,
when
I know,
you're,
I know, it's just damage.
His...
Yeah.
But like his,
like,
little spinning thing
just,
that spins
all he did
on
was
crits.
Use one card. Are you serious right now, bro? This game here.
Like his just... his whirling shit or whatever, it crits on you while he's critting on you.
I don't understand how, like, and when Gideon gets away with you and he has like a sliver of health, like, what the fuck, bro? Like, I know I hit that dude too. He should have been dead. So pissed. You want to play another one or no?
I don't care.
I don't care. Let's see.
Those were better randoms, that's it.
Like, we couldn't burn through any of the towers though. Like, that was some fucked up shit, bro.
Well, they kept defending my left side. Left side, I had all of it down. It just needed one more hit. Let's
see. We should have just core dive. Like, if one of y'all were strong enough, y'all should have just jumped into the core and just fucking went for it. Like, if you go right through the middle and jump up, you know where the forest comes out? If you jump up on that ledge there on the left side, because left is easier to jump up, just walk between the towers and go and hit the core.
Well, everybody's thing's different. Like, I can't jump.
Yeah.
Like, that high.
I feel like making a Greystone deck, if you guys don't mind.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool.
That'd be quick.
Waste our time. It's okay. I'm not worried.
He's gonna go over there and put, like, five spears on.
I'm gonna put fucking 6 spears, and that's it. That's all I'm doing with my life. Nah, I'd be quick as fuck. I'm pretty sure I'm offline with him, so.
I kinda wanna watch this video while I wait. I'm so pissed right now, dude. Like, what the fuck?
Me too, Amy. Like, what the fuck?
Shut up!
What was she doing? Come on, Decker. Like, Decker's so OP.
Hey, I saved somebody's life over on the left side. Right before the end there.
Huh?
Surge. Actually, I think it was Surge that I saved when he was doing, when Gideon was doing his super. I threw my freaking stun at him. From hella far too, cause I was coming over the top. I was like, did he just jump in the air to do his super? Let me check this over there.
Oh, you finally learned how to aim.
Yeah. Shut up.
So.
Oh.
You finally readied up?
Cause Amy's gonna pick Decker. Out of all these 5,000 characters, Amy will be that one person that doesn't press square. Like, really, Amy? See, I knew it was you.
It wasn't me.
Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna be Countess. I'm gonna go with Countess. And be Greystone. That'll be Grex. And I'm a Force. And that's what I'm gonna do. My name's Grex.
Really? My name's Grux?
Yeah, my name's Grux. My name's Groot. Groot.
At least everybody in here is challengers. They actually know how to use their characters, I would hope.
Maybe.
Lady Felon.
Amy, don't ask questions. You ask too many questions. Like,
why did we come in here and not say hi? Like, what the crap? I don't bite. Like,
maybe that's the reason.
Grux, get over here on the right lane. What are you doing?
Oh, my name is Grux. Grux.
You sound mad tired, bro. We're getting off after this game.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
I'm sick. I've been sick since, like, last year.
Twin blast coming over here.
Get it? Last year, since it's only been 10 days. Get it? Did you walk the hell out?
Would you ask me that question while my headset's on?
What question?
Minions are spawning.
The guy's
the
hardcore.
What?
Okay, he's coming up, and stun. Didn't
wrong
get stunned? What? Pull him out.
Nah, don't be talking, bro. I don't know you. I don't know what kind of job you're talking about.
Probably burn his tower pretty quick. Probably not. He has to.
Plus,
going for the main instead of going for the tower. He brought backup this time. Kill both of them.
this, it's like you feel like you've been playing for a little bit of time, but this is like hours.
You're coming after me, come on with this. Why are you gonna stand behind me though, bro? There's another one coming over here. I need backup. Alright, so you gonna come over here and help us out? We got two.
Yeah, bro.
I think it's Lieutenant Bellica and then the... God, dude, are you freaking kidding me, bro? He won't let me jump, he's almost dead. Shad came up the lake instead of that other way. Shad came when we called you the first time, and now I've waited so long.
Oh my goodness, everything's
my light tower.
Yeah, it is.
I'm not helping you no more. I'm gonna go back left side. With my real.
How are they level 10 or 3? What the fuck? You can't even pull her. Are you weak?
My pull is strong, man. Bro, get out of here.
What the fuck is that, dude?
I don't fucking know.
Right there, can you pull her yet?
No, I'm gonna go kill Yo, y'all better kill her behind me on who is that clam blast, bro? When you die, and then. And then you hit that from right there.
Oh my god, it popped before it hit him, dude. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? They both got away.
I was about to say, you hit that from right there.
I've hit somebody from right there before, that's why I threw it. Oh my god, dude.
They turned like this, they stopped following me. I wish I had a keyboard.
I could have helped whoever's in the middle, but then I realized that there's a ward right here. He's a big boy and can take care of himself.
Yeah. I'm a big kid now. Oh boy.
I think you're getting so close to me, bro. No, I was going for the other guy because fucking swim block is right there.
No, I missed that pool.
Come on, shoebox, bro. What the fuck are you doing?
There's someone there.
It doesn't matter, now she's just gonna run away. Wow, dude, are you fucking kidding me right now? You gotta teleport out. fucking burn some power, dude. Them, but I'm not gonna make it very far. I'm gonna fuck you dead. What the fuck, bro? You're not gonna go for Bellica, it's almost dead, no? Swim Blast sure as hell is not gonna kill her. Wow, dude, they just both fucking got away, dude. Just fucking retarded as fuck, dude.
Guys chasing lead instead of
an enemy tower. This motherfucker keeps leaving. Instead of fucking defending. An allied tower is under attack. And that dude's in the middle could go away. There's fucking three people there, no one can kill him. They're all, he could fucking get away. The only one of them's chasing him. I don't fucking understand. Like, how hard is it? Be like, oh yeah, let me just attack a minion in the fucking forest. Fucking attack. Three people over here, we can't take out two people. Back off and still help me fucking burn the tower? You fucking kidding me right now, dude? time to go after that. Under attack. Defend for a minute so I can go back. Who's on left? Not playing?
No, yeah, I'm back.
Okay. Dude in the middle is about to die. He's getting jumped by three people. Rose.
An allied tower is under attack. Allied tower destroyed.
Yo, this fun guy's gonna send my help for tomorrow. What do you think? So hard.
Here, leave left side real quick. Get some more health.
He's an idiot, bro. He just dropped that in the middle of nowhere. You saw that, right?
Why am I lagging?
I don't know, dude. I've been lagging earlier too. Every time I go to this card deck to select a card, I lag. Did it just kill you? You have your pull yet?
Yeah.
Let's kill the minions first. Hopefully, I can get my and my pull.
Fucking me is so fucking
bad.
Okay.
Hey Angel. Welcome back to the stream, Lifeless 97.
Like serious BS going on over here. Like they're all tower jumping and no one's dying. I gotta teleport out.
I'll get back more than that.
He's an idiot, bro. He could die right there.
An enemy tower is under attack. Enemy tower destroyed. Enemy tower destroyed.
okay, Surge? You have your super now.
This fucking minion didn't take me out of my ulti. The minion took me out of my ulti, that's fucking stupid. The one minion.
Coming up right lane.
Are you guys winning?
Fuck, so fast that minion is winning.
Yeah. That one tower right now.
Yeah, we traded towers.
Yeah. The only we haven't traded is the right side, but we've had three people on this side the whole time, so.
Yeah, I can
start. Hey, if I trap her out here, can you kill her? You be fucking kidding me, bro. The fuck off me, bro. I had tower jump, bitch. Wow, dude, he fucking towered the fuck out of me, dude.
Go ahead, turn left, like, straight on. Steal that kill, boy. You do it. You do it.
He's like, I'll tower jump, forget it. And he still died.
Like, he's right next to you, turn left, like, come on, bro.
There you go. Nice going.
Double kill.
Nice, good shit, dude. Actually, I'm gonna push then. He's really dead.
Oh, one found the metal.
At least Arcadian knows what he's doing. That's the only good thing. Like, at least he knows how to use his character, you know? Gideon's on the right now.
Murdoch, you ain't stop his shit, dude. Well, Steel's coming back somewhere. The
tower is under attack.
Fuck, dude, somebody just teleported. I think it was Twin Blast there.
Whoa!
Who the fuck is this? Oh, Steel? Jesus Christ, he's hitting so hard. I gotta go back left, they pushed out my way pretty quick. Fucking Bellica. Somebody rotate with me?
I can't, I'm hanging over here, help this dude with Gideon.
No, I was talking about the other two that were in the middle, but...
You got middle lane? Yeah. I have like two people over here again.
Thank you.
Cage 2. Don't want it?
There's people on there right now.
Everybody? Fucking push me.
You know, if you want to fucking dive with me in that tier 2 and I'll fucking take it. Don't even fucking worry about the minions.
Fighting in our spawn over there?
Watch out, Zach, you're by yourself.
That's a little too late to say that thing. What did he just do to me, dude? What the fuck just happened to my screen? Help me in the middle! Like, what the fuck? Y'all just leave me over here by myself? Oh, shit. He went back.
We're going down.
Fucking A, bro. I turned around and there was like no one in mid. I was like, what the fuck?
I'm gonna push right side.
Just gotta wait a second. I can back here long enough to keep coming behind her.
No fucking way, look at his health. Like fucking Gideon again and fucking Belka.
Dude, get the fuck off me, bro. They're coming back, like they're not even fucking hurt. Like I don't understand this.
Jesus Christ, he's gonna do more damage than they do. Come steal, he's gonna ulti, you should probably get out of here. Or she's gonna ulti you and kill you.
I'm gonna go through the forest.
I gotta head back.
That just pisses me off, bro, because they were both almost dead, dude. There's no reason why they should. Chad died, that's all I'm saying.
That's all she said. Should've go bye-bye.
Watch your left side. Can someone warn the guy on the left, please? Oh, it's Shoebox. Watch your left, they're coming over there.
He's hitting so fucking hard. It's hard. Nice good shit.
Enemy has been slain. Annihilation.
Any help in our forest?
Oh, that guy's dead again. Gideon.
I'm gonna go up behind Gideon, and you go attack in the front. That way when he jumps, I'll shield him.
Alright.
Give me a second, I gotta get over there. I'm not in position. Did he move back yet?
No, he's still falling.
What the fuck, bro? It freaking hit the wall. But we could take the minions up there. Oh, he got, what's her name up here?
I'm gonna go for him.
Yeah, get out of there. Unless you guys are gonna take that tower, but I'm almost dead.
If you guys are leaving, then I'm out.
Yeah, I'm almost dead. I can't stand there, dude. You can see my health? Okay. There's someone chasing us, by the way. And since you have more
don't line
health,
up. He's gonna line up a shot.
An enemy tower is under attack.
I'm teleporting out. That was some good shit, bro. That was freaking hilarious.
An enemy tower is under attack. Enemy tower destroyed.
Cards done. I have three cards done right now.
Your power grows.
I have five. Here's
unstoppable.
Pushing right if you want to go get your mana real quick. Oh, it's a random. Gideon's on the right again.
Look at this. Buck is going right, watch out there.
I figured she would. Who's in trouble? They always do that shit, dude. You guys coming?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
She's dead, dude.
I'm gonna go.
Like waiting for us to get in there, or you
down.
tower. They're all like retreating or something. I don't even know what they're doing.
They're retreating. They're retreating. I'm heading back, careful.
So ours is the one that didn't drop.
Come on, man. Come on.
Shut up. No one wants the orb, crap.
Not yet, hold on. I just need a couple more cards and then we can attack it.
Yeah, I'm about to get my last game with you.
I like how he just like leaves all the time, bro. He's like, retreat, and then he just like leaves.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Cause he's one of them people that like kill spells a lot, and then Ben says, retreat, retreat, like he's actually doing something.
Bro, did you get kill it by yourself again? You can't like be like, hey, Amy, you wanna help me out?
I probably can't kill it by myself. I just don't know if I should because I don't see nobody.
Here, hold on 1 second. I just need one more card.
Give me one. I'm on my way over there right now, so. There's one right there. 2, 3. 3 on the left lane. I swear, if you kill that thing by yourself, I'm gonna be pissed.
I can.
Sure, hurry up, they're coming this way. I'm getting hit, but oh, that's him. Okay, that's him.
Oh, he's so good. Wait. You know how you stop that from pushing you away? Just jump when it's about to do it, and it misses you. Just.
They fled! Go to the right and drop that in him.
Mega streak. Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
I'm still holding him.
Nice, guys.
Okay, I'm going out there. Oh, I hung up on it. I meant to take it off speaker.
I only have 4 cards.
Alright, I'll catch you guys out later.
Yep. I went positive that game. I had 10
My
assists.
Bad. I didn't take it when you... to put you off speaker, but I wasn't paying attention.
We had 30 assists, bro. All together, and 30 kills. Everybody assists out on each kill that we got.
Oh, sorry.
Yo.
Turn this shit off.
Alright guys, I do appreciate you guys watching. Come back tomorrow for some more funness. It's a word now. And hopefully, I don't know, I'm gonna play a different game tomorrow. I just don't know which one I'm gonna play yet. But until then,
I'll catch y'all later.
Toodles.